Just what makes a Senn Blacktop driveway, parking lot, or road different from other driveways, lots, and roads? It begins here. This is our asphalt plan. Senn Blacktop is the only locally owned paving contractor in the Chippewa Valley that produces our own asphalt. We mix sand, stone, and crushed gravel with hot asphalt cement at just the right amounts to get our state-tested and certified blacktop. This special Senn Blacktop mix is loaded into trucks and will be delivered to the work site. Meanwhile, our site crew is preparing the area. This means first digging down 8 to 12 inches to allow for an appropriate base and making sure the subsoil and foundation is stable by proof rolling the subsoil. Next, 6 to 10 inches of base course, a mixture of larger stones and crushed gravel, is evenly spread and graded, then compacted to a smooth, level surface. What you see now is the most important aspect of any blacktop job, and we never cut corners during this process. Here come the trucks with hot, freshly mixed asphalt. The asphalt is applied, then rolled and compacted until it's a perfectly smooth, beautiful blacktop surface. As you can see, or maybe we should say, can't see, a quality, long-lasting blacktop surface depends on what lies below the surface. And that's the foundation of Senn Blacktop quality. Learn more about Senn's commercial and residential blacktop services by watching our related videos.